So Chance for a Take-In was with McVay and Josh Hogue, and it was one of the last days writing before the record was like, hey, this is it. And it was the last song that made the record, honestly. And it was just my first time to write with McVay. He had this awesome track built. You know, you come in a room sometimes, like I said, I'd start with guitar or whatever. This one was with a track. He already had this track built. It just put me in a mindset that I didn't think about that day. And we kind of knocked that song out pretty quick. Just about, you know, you walk into a party, going to have fun, the next thing you know, you're just distracted the whole time by this girl. And all of a sudden, your whole perspective changes. Like, whether she breaks your heart or not, it's a chance worth taking. It's as simple as that.